I would like to be a policeman. Today, in Bobby's school, his teacher, Mrs. Paul, was going to speak about a policeman.
Good morning, children. Look, who has come to meet you? This is Officer James. He is a policeman.
Hello, children. Today, we will be going to the traffic park. There, you will learn about traffic and safety rules. Here we are. Look at the cars, the bicycles, and the motorcycles.
Teacher, look at the traffic lights.
Teacher, this is the zebra crossing.
The children choose their vehicles. Rita and Bobby both choose the car.
Let me drive the car first.
All right, I will ride the bicycle.
This is fun! I like to drive really fast!
Bobby drives carelessly and oops! He crashes onto the footpath. Hearing this sound, Officer James arrives at the spot.
Bobby, you were driving very carelessly. See, you have crashed onto the footpath. When an accident takes place, a policeman comes to help. Traffic policemen make sure that people drive carefully and follow traffic signals.
Rita is riding the bicycle. Officer James stops her.
You are riding too fast, Rita. You may cause an accident.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was getting late for my turn in the car.
That is no excuse. You have to pay a fine.
Bobby gets tired of driving his car. He stops and rests. Officer James walks up to him.
Young man, you have parked near the no parking sign. May I see your license, please? I had to give you a ticket.
Now, it is time to go back to school.
Time to go, children. Let's get into the line. Don't forget to cross only at the zebra crossing.
That was great.
Yes, we had a good time today.
Thank you, Officer James. Goodbye.
As they walk towards the school bus, a man grabs Mrs. Paul's bag and runs.
Oh my God, my purse, stop.
Officer James gets into his car and chases the thief. He handcuffs him and takes him to the police station. Mrs. Paul and the children go there too. As they enter the police station, they see a policewoman standing next to a girl. She is trying to make her stop crying.
What's the matter? Why is she crying?
Tina is lost. We are looking for her parents.
Bobby reaches home after an exciting day. Just then, his grandmother calls to say that her house has been robbed.
Come, Bobby. Let's go to Granny's house.
The thieves have taken all the money and jewelry they could find.
Oh, let me call the police.
The officers came with the police dog. The dog sniffs everywhere. The policeman also takes fingerprints from the cupboard doors.
We will do our best to catch the thieves, ma'am.
The policemen help us in so many ways.
Yes, Bobby. They help to keep order and make us feel safe.
I think I would like to be a policeman when I grow up.